how to customize quick setting tiles on Samsung Galaxy S25 Ultra, S25 Plus, and the latest Samsung S25 series. Swipe down notification panel. Here you can see the new One UI 7 quick setting tiles on Samsung S25 Ultra series. You can customize it. Tap on the pencil icon. Here you can long press the any quick setting tile. You can move like this on the latest One UI 7 S25 Ultra and any other Samsung device running the One UI 7. You can also tap on edit button here to edit the quick setting tile function from the available list. Tap on the minus icon to remove it, or touch and hold to move the option. After that, you can also see the panel settings. This is the most useful feature. On the top left corner, tap on it. Here you can access separate, by default set the separate. So swipe down from the top right corner of the screen to open the quick setting panel, or swipe down from anywhere else on the top of the screen to open notification panel. First off, let's see how this separate works. When select the separate, when you swipe down from top side, you can only see the notification on your device. Or when you swipe right side, you can see the quick setting tile icon. So if you want to change it or separate, go to panel setting again. Now select together. So now when you swipe down from the top of the screen, you can see both notification panel and a notification panel quick setting tile. Let's see. Just swipe down and you can find the both quick setting tiles and notification on your device. So customize the quick setting tiles or panel settings you want. You can also see option when you select together, edit top quick settings. So here you can also at the top, you can select the function you want on your device. Also set the biometrics control, so when quick panel expanded, or device control and media output button. So this is the all quick panel setting customization.